So today we're doing something kind of weird. I did have to get a new service animal because of my anxiety. It's just getting pretty bad. So I'll let you guys meet him.
I don't know if you can see it.
I borrowed this chicken from a friend, but we're gonna go out to the outbuilding and just interact with it. If I drop this thing and it runs away, it's not gonna be good.
I'm gonna unleash the beast.
Hey, come on.
Let's name it Rick.
Rick, come on.
Rick, what are you doing? Rick, what are you doing? Come on.
All right, there he is.
What?
Dude, it's actually so fast. I don't know how I'm gonna catch it.
Rick, come here.
Rick, what are you doing?
And there just flew in my head.
I'm just rubbing his back.
It's okay, chicken.
It's like in Minecraft, you just gotta get on the horse a few times before you tame it, you know?
I have done it!
Rick, I told you everything would be fine.
As you can probably tell by the title, we're gonna go to Walmart with the chicken and I'm just gonna tell them it's my service animal if they try to stop me. We're going to pick up our friend Riley first and we didn't tell him we have a chicken. We just told him we were going to Walmart. I'm curious to see how he's gonna react, so let's go. Look at this guy. Lord Farquaad, what the heck? I bet you didn't know we knew Lord Farquaad.
All right, guys, so we wanted to do a video today and meet the world's worst Rust player. So we went and picked him up.
All right, well, let's get that one thing out.
Whoa, wait, what are we bringing in?
Oh, I need this because I got my anxiety.
Bro.
Why did you guys tell me this?
Here's the paper, dude. It's legit. It's legit, Riley. I promise you.
Certified service chick. Yeah.
I'm just gonna walk in like it's normal. What are they gonna say? What are they actually gonna say? What do you think, Rick? Oh yeah, it's my service animal. Do you wanna say hi? His name is Rick. He's a little shy. Have a good day.
The rooster's not allowed in the store.
Oh, he's service animal. It's a chicken. Is it because he doesn't have a mask?
No.
I have papers for it. I mean, you can pet him if you want. He's really nice. No?
That doesn't get any place.
But he can do a kickflip, that's hard. I'll take Rick somewhere else. Is Walmart racist towards chickens? Well, you like Rick, I know you like him.
I like all the animals.
That guy in there must not like animals.
Rick pooped all over me.
Yeah, I'm just kidding.
Apparently Walmart is racist. What's the problem with a chicken going in? It's just so annoying. It pooped all over me too, so. Now we're gonna go to KFC, because Rick told me he was hungry.
I'm falling apart, no, I can't keep it together. If I gave you my heart, then you could keep it forever.
All right, guys, we're at Walmart right now, and I have this fart spray right here. So I'm gonna be spraying this on my wrist and going up to people and asking them if they think this is good cologne and it smells good, but it's actually gonna be this and it smells awful. A little story real quick before we do this. The other day, I was walking my dog to the groomer and I dropped him off and I'm leaving, I'm walking home. This car passes me and they're hey, you're that YouTube guy. So I was yeah, that's me. And they literally gave me a ride back to my house. It was literally 30 seconds, but still. If you guys are watching this video, thank you.
You guys looking for jobs?
What do you mean by that?
You guys want to work at Walmart?
No.
All right. Well, I'm sick and tired of being called out of my department.
I'll, give me your vest and I'll go do whatever your job is right now. What are you supposed to be doing?
No f***ing clue.
I have an idea. I have this fart spray. If I spray this over you, maybe they'll tell you just smell too bad. And you just gotta go. Guys, we have an inside something, a spy, telling us where to go in Walmart to prank people. You're a girl, so you might know this best, okay? Valentine's Day's coming up, and I wanna get a new cologne to impress my girlfriend. I really wanna get, to the point where, I want her to suck my toes, okay? So, I have cologne. Can you just let me know if you like how it smells? It's on my wrist.
No.
No?
No.
It's Gucci, do you think?
No.
I think it's kind of good, are you sure?
If you like it, then get it.
Do you think she'll like it, though?
I don't know, everyone's different.
Guys, this is the first time Tristan's ever filmed, and now he's having people basically accusing him of being a stalker and stuff. This is so funny. It's funny because I've been doing this literally for well over a year, okay? Always been worried about someone's gonna think I'm a creepy guy taking a picture. First time this dude films, he basically gets accused of that. How'd the conversation go? What happened?
I peeked around the corner, he's just sitting there. And I was like, I'm not taking videos of you. He's like, well, it looks kind of creepy to me.
All right, guys, a little life lesson I just want to give you right now. If you guys never want to have to buy shoes again for the rest of your life, invest in some Crocs. I'm telling you right now, these are best shoe ever invented. And life lesson wise, I just want to talk to you guys about this, okay? I have tons of shoes. I honestly really like collecting shoes. I just like shoes. I don't care what you guys say, whatever. I mean, I got off-white shoes. I have Gucci slides, stuff like that, Jordans. There's a lot of people who think when it comes to that stuff, you're just doing that to be cool. And there's other YouTubers who promote, like, you know, you don't need this, or you don't need these, like, super expensive clothes and stuff like this, because, like, a lot of people who have that stuff just think, you know, it makes you cool if you do that. They do it out of pressure of wanting to be cool. What I'm trying to say, if you guys really enjoy something and like something, I also don't want you to let that make you decide, like, hey, I don't want people to think I'm trying to be cool, so I'm not gonna do this. Like, I have that sports car because I just love cars. I don't have that because I want people to think I'm cool or whatever. I could care less. If the sports cars were considered not cool, I would still have one because I love them. I love those shoes. I like that because I like shoes. I don't have that stuff because I care about what other people think. And that's just, like, the lesson I'm trying to leave you guys with. And that just brings me back to my point. I have all those shoes in there. Yeezys, I have all this stuff. These are by far the best pair I own. Best universal shoe ever. You just slip them on and you go. Just be yourself and don't let other people's opinions impact the choices you're gonna make in your life. That's all I wanted to say. I'm a maniac, go crazy for the cash. Green Lamborghini, paper tags. Riding through the city, 30 mags. Desi.
Yes.
Your chicken ran in the road and it got hit by a semi.
No, it didn't.
I'm just kidding.